DuPont ready. The runner's on the move. Payoff pitch. Line drive into left center field. It's down for a hit. One run's home. Andrus is home. Here comes Berkman. The throw not in time. He scores. It's a bases clearing three-run double for Adrian Beltre, and the Rangers lead 5-0.
That's the big hit the Rangers have been waiting for. They haven't been able to get it the last couple of days. They've had some opportunities to maybe win a game the last couple of days with a hit like that. Haven't been able to get it, but they finally got one today against DuPont, who was pitching on borrowed time, basically from the first batter until right now. And finally, the Rangers took advantage of the opportunity thanks to this high fastball that Adrian drills past Ellsbury in center field.
And that Beltre three-run double is the knockout blow for Felix DuPont. Bases clearing, two-bagger. So John Farrell out to the mound. He has made the call to the bullpen. And Ron Washington waving everybody home on Beltre's double. So a pitching change underway here at Rangers Ballpark in Arlington. The Rangers have cleared the bases and made it 5-0 with a